Hello, my name is Greg Spora, and this is a brief demo of how CodeCollaborator removes the pain from doing code reviews. That pain includes things like gathering up files to share with your team and interrupting a coworker in order to get some over-the-shoulder feedback, or reading through endless email threads, or sitting in those exciting code review meetings. CodeCollaborator eliminates that pain by providing a tool that streamlines the code review process. During this demo, I'll be switching back and forth between my screen and the screen of my coworker Bob. Photos are shown in the upper right corner as a guide. I can easily create a review from the CodeCollaborator cross-platform client application. CodeCollaborator supports several version control systems, which makes it easy to create reviews based on changes, even if those changed files have not been checked in yet. For this demo, I'll create a review with the modified files in my local Subversion working directory. To save time, I'll paste in a title for the review. CodeCollaborator queries the version control system, and then after it uploads the modified files from my working copy, my browser opens up so that I can finish creating the review. I just need to add my coworker Bob to the review, and then with just an additional click, I can start the review. I'm going to switch over to Firefox now in order to show you the review from Bob's perspective. After Bob logs in, he sees his CodeCollaborator home screen, and from there he can click a link to get access to the review. The review summary screen shows all information about a review, and scrolling down to the materials section, Bob has easy access to the files in the review. Simply clicking a file allows Bob to start reviewing that file. And with CodeCollaborator, carrying on conversations about the code is very easy. It keeps track of conversations by line and file. This makes it simple to follow multiple simultaneous discussions, even in a single file. Switching back over to Internet Explorer, where I'm logged on with my user ID, I can easily see that Bob has added comments that I have not read yet. Clicking the link for the unread conversation opens a window in IE that I can use to respond. I'll put in my first response and then submit that comment. Before I enter my next comment, I'm going to change the display so that my window is on the left and Bob's window is on the right. This allows us to see that CodeCollaborator also provides real-time chat. Bob's window updates as soon as I enter the comment. I'll close my window and switch back over to Bob's view. He will add a defect so that CodeCollaborator can help us track this problem that has been found in the code. Bob closes the window that's displaying the file, and then he can indicate that he is waiting until a new version of the file is uploaded, and then he will return to the review. Over in Eclipse, I have the file open that Bob had reported that defect against. So I can edit the file, save my change, and then I can use the CodeCollaborator Eclipse plugin to add this file, in this case, to an existing review, so that this newest version will be available in the review. Bob gets a notification as a result of that new file version being added to the review, and when he comes back in, he can see at a glance which file has changed. Clicking the link displays the new version of the file, with only the latest changes highlighted. That makes it easy for Bob to see that the problem in the code is resolved, and therefore this defect can be marked as fixed. One other thing to note, the defect was originally reported on line 36 of this file, but that line of code is now line 40. CodeCollaborator is smart enough to move the conversation and the defect in order to display them correctly. After Bob closes the file viewer, he clicks Finished to complete the review. This brief demo has shown how code review does not have to be painful. In fact, many of our customers report that when using CodeCollaborator, code review can actually be fun. In addition, CodeCollaborator automatically collects metrics and makes reports available to show you information about the review and about your code. To see for yourself, download a free trial copy from our website. And thanks for listening.